pretty much having everybody on the same page and pulling the same direction, because we can't have one weak link because that'll destroy the whole team. So if everybody pulls in the same direction, there's no teams that can stop us.
You just go out there and work as hard as you can. You feed off the crowd, and I think you feed off the moment too. I mean, it's playoff hockey, you know. It gets a lot more intense and it gets a lot more fun.
We're going to have to continue to chip away at things and gel as a group as things go on, and get through adversity and play strong all around.
Oh, we have great chemistry on this team this year, and from the start of the year till now, it's a totally different team, and I think we're ready.
You know, every team comes out and plays hard, and you got to kind of match that and be better. And guys don't really know what it takes to be in playoffs, but I think you learn quickly, and you know, everyone buys in, and you know, whoever works the hardest ends up winning it all. So,
last 2 years we've been the hunted, and we want to be the hunters out there. So, you know, you just got to go out there and put in a full effort every time you get on the ice, and you can't leave anything to chance. So, just go out there and empty the tank.
Being from Vernon, I know the amount of success this team has had, and I know the tradition that the Vernon Vipers has in this town. And you know, I'd like to do nothing more but to bring another national championship back to Vernon.
Last 2 years we've had, you know, just great experiences, and like the coaches say, they can never take that away from you.
You know, you don't get that chance every year, and this is my last kick at the can, so another run like that would be pretty special.
In the long run, these are things I always remember, and nobody can ever take the rings or the championships or the memories away from me.
One of our mottos is protect the cup, and you know, we've done it. We did it last year, and we want to do it again this year.